Sparky 2024.02 is the latest version of the Sparky operating system, which is based on Debian. This update brings several improvements and fixes to make the system better. Firstly, it includes the latest update from Debian and Sparky testing repository up to February 11, 2024. This means all the software and packages in Sparky are up to date. The core of the operating system, called the Linux kernel, has been updated to version 6.6.13. Additionally, there are several long-term support versions of the kernel available in Sparky repositories. The bootloader, Grub, has also been updated to version 2.12. One significant improvement is related to installing Sparky on different type of file systems like XFS and ButterFS. Previously, there were issues with installing on this file system because the bootloader couldn't be installed properly. Now, the installer includes an option to create a small partition specifically for booting, making it possible to install Sparky on this file system without any problems. Another change in the installer is the option to skip setting a root password. Instead, users can use their password for everything, simplifying the setup process. If the installer detects that certain files needed for booting are missing from the live system, it will automatically try to download them from the internet during installation, ensuring a smooth process for users. Sparky Backup, a tool for creating backups of the system, now creates ISO files that are compatible with EFI systems, even if specific files are missing. It also includes additional tools like Memtest86 in the boot menu for troubleshooting hardware issues. Other improvements include changes to how certain programs behave, such as Sparky Locker, no longer starting automatically, and the way Windows close without affecting other programs. Sparky 2024.02 brings various improvements to make the system more reliable and user-friendly, particularly focusing on installation options and system tools. In conclusion, this update of Sparky Linux represents a significant step forward in enhancing the user experience and improving the functionality of the operating system. With updates to the Linux kernel, Grub bootloader, and various system packages, users can benefit from the latest feature and security patches. The inclusion of option for installing Sparky on different file systems like XFS and ButterFS, along with the ability to skip setting a root password, simplifies the installation process and accommodates a wide range of user preferences. Furthermore, the improvements to Sparky Backup ensures that users can reliably create backups of their system, while enhancements to the Live Boot menu provide additional tools for troubleshooting hardware issues. Overall, Sparky 2024.02 continues to build upon its reputation as a reliable and user-friendly Debian-based distribution, catering to the needs of both novice and experienced users alike. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for joining us, and we see you on the next one.